Hey guys, Crazy Doctor Zeb.
Hey, go to there.
Viper Venom, you guys sound so bored.
Her dogs are frustrated.
Ew. Baby chick.
Did he just inhale it?
Inhale again.
More? That's what he's giving me. More. You know? Oh, here we go.
Well, someone's a fan.
No, I just like... Look, we need someone with her experience. That's all.
Buzz. Stop.
Did
come
he just snip at you?
He did, but I don't really care.
Really, Buzz? You're that jealous? Gonna eat it.
No.
You think it's poison.
No.
But arrow. It's just as good as candy. Oh, I got the treats in my drawer. My underwear drawer. The chew treats they like so much.
Yeah.
I'll take someone with that much experience. Another reason to find the Ark.
When you're ready to look, we can catch Hidari at Prodromos. Wouldn't mind tagging along.
We might need some of nails to get it out.
Yeah, but I'm afraid to poke him.
The eye will heal! The disgustingness won't go away, though.
After this, do you want to help me grab it?
Oh, well, I can try.
You and Viper help me try to grab it.
Back down! Because I have two more missions to fucking do.
Yeah, I know your hips are sore. I'm sorry.
Wrong one. Now I need her. What's her name?
Cora?
Yeah.
No, I'm getting really tired. This is
the scent is green.
You know, on The Simpsons, I can understand.
No. No.
Do you guys?
I got poison!
Yes, kill really the other one.
Okay, we might have to open my window.
Grab his hips again.
That's been a bitch as it is.
He turns back to try to nip at me every time I grab his hips. Because he's in pain.
Well, yeah, I can understand why Frank hated Homer. Do you guys remember that place he said he was going to? Yeah.
Starts with a K.
He's still standing there.
Why are you here? I thought you were going to Kadara.
Great day to be alive, Pathfinder. To have purpose.
Why have you not gone to Kadara?
It didn't go down!
What?
I have to go all the way back there to get that fucking waypoint down there.
I thought he was going to Kadara. Why is he still here? Leave for Kadara already. You know, this is getting old.
I haven't found Kadara yet.
Ah.
Kadara port? He's gonna be in trouble on Kadara, too.
Hey!
This sky is beautiful in its own way.
I like that trip.
That wasn't that trip.
Yeah, it's Cora.
Buzz, arrow, stoop.
I landed on the ground! Don't tell me I didn't land!
That worked.
Well, that wall saved your ass.
I used that wall on purpose.
Your wheel.
Are you fucking...
Yeah, I'm sorry, I give up. I'm tired of it right now. It's frustrating the fuck out of me.
Why does this feel like a crash site?
I don't know. It looks like someone just dumped a bunch of their cargo.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Oh my god, you want a light button. Ariel's watching you.
You want another piece of pickle? I don't know if it's actually good on dog's stomachs.
It doesn't seem to affect him.
It'll affect him later.
Not much, depending on the dog.
It's Ariel.
Maybe. Buster liked them. But Dodo couldn't stand them.
Stay. Stay.
No, that's adorable.
Oh, he just burped.
Oh my god.
That was Buzz's breath, not the burp.
Did he open his mouth in front of the fan?
And now it's Arrow's body odor.
Thank you, sorry.
His B.O.
His funk.
That's what happens when you run into a stick.
Armed and armored. Good for you. I could have used that ordnance a few weeks ago.
I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder.
Lieutenant Harper. We're looking for the Asari Ark. So am I. Watching the skies every day, praying they survived the cat.
Inhale.
At least you and these others made it out.
Only just. Our clothes were still smoldering.
What happened?
The Ket chased our Ark across the cluster. But these weren't their regular soldiers. They were hunters. Elite killers.
None of the Arks are armed. I don't like those odds.
They kept shooting to slow us down. Peeled one deck like an orange. A bridge officer, Sarissa something, gave the evacuation order. Hundreds of people, all trying to flee. It was...
Where could we look for the Ark?
We lost track. But they launched a ship to help evacuees, and her crew would know. You'd have to find her. Follow the transponder, maybe.
Consider it done. Focus on taking care of yourselves.
The ship's called the Paraphona. I'll give you her transponder codes and last flight plan.
Thank you. His tail hasn't grown back to her yet.
Good to see the cat aren't the only ones winning.
Why does he always look when someone farts?
I wasn't done farting. Oh, great. I got a fart, but I can't, you know, look. he only looks at me because when he's pooping, he senses I'm watching.
Probably.
Because now we gotta fucking clean up the poop.
Oh, what a lovely time.
We still can't swim in that water.
Really? I wanna swim in that blood red water.
That's floating. That's floating.
Can you
flick
away?
What's floating?
Nothing. Bat.
Objects.
Viper.
That's floating.
Floating. That whole building is just floating in the water.
Okay. What did you do to your car?
I didn't do that.
Poor Nomad.
The game parked it there.
Poor Nomad.
Oh my god. Ascent is go.
You know, I can't blow it at you. No beer or TV. Make Homer go. Something.
Stupid though?
No. They were making fun of The Shining.
No.
No beer or TV make Homer go crazy and kill everyone.
Oh, yeah, that one. Make fun of everything.
Do you drink to escape reality? In the mirror. Because he's imagining he's a really big, buff, strong man. Oh. Yay. What? Oh, I was talking to my mom about how I talk to the dogs and treat the dogs. She says I'm not insane.
Yeah, everyone does it.
You know, when he sits like that, he looks like a lion in a mane.
I know. He looks like he's severely overheating, now. Poor baby.
Anomaly detected. I was gonna say, what happened to my sound? Tracking my sound.
I know, I did that too. I was like, what? He likes pickles.
Yeah, I just wonder if they make him sick.
We shall find out.
I don't have any sound.
Neither do I. Oh,
there it is.
It's like delayed. Look at his face.
Okay, bundle up, people.
I'll stay on my nice watch. Oh my god! He's drooling!
I know, I can see that! He looks like me because I'm staring at
the Viper, he's drooling!
Is it drip drooling or just drool?
He dripped.
Ew.
Oh my god, he's drooling on my pickle.
Next time, take your time.
He won't. No dogs will. He acts Just like...
Take her down, Callow.
Monster.
We designated this planet Habitat 6. Original readings suggest that it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All H2O in Habitat 6 folds the Ungari, is ice. And those oceans, frozen over completely.
There goes the dream of a seaside property. That's a pretty intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
How would he react to pickle juice?
Curiosity.
Oh, Suvi wasn't kidding about the cold.
Ah, fuck. I forgot someone. I was supposed to take Jarl with me.
You forgot
good
to take
Jarl. Good place for a secret hideout. Snow and ice camouflages everything.
Keep going,
Ryder. Like that?
Try not to make any sudden movements. You're probably being watched.
Great. They really mean business, don't they?
He just licked my foot.
Thanks,
and now he's going back for more.
He kind of reminds me of...
Oops.
Of when I have like a food that I don't know if I like it or not, where I'm like... I don't... Or, you know, you're like, I don't know if I like this. Maybe a little bit more. Still don't know if I like this. Maybe a little
haters.
More.
I need to warm up for a bit. This cold is cutting through to the bone.
Almost at the base now.
How did you turn
make
it, bro?
Make sure you talk to Commander Anyek when you arrive.
That looks like it had soda in it.
It did, but it was empty entirely. There wasn't even a drop of soda in it.
It's all over the walls.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Oh, I found something out. You know about the family being frozen?
Mm-hmm.
Nothing bad comes from you telling them.
Hey there,
Explorer. No, your family stays frozen.
Very impressive feeling, yes? We call it the Nomad.
I'm an amateur mechanic myself. Build vehicles for YP. Upload this schematic for your mechanic, with my compliments. They can upgrade your vehicle's shielding once you find the needed components.
He lives for this shit. It will make his day.
My long-lost brother. You can find some of what you need here on Vault. The rest, out and about.
Did you see what my character did there?
Yeah, you did a little jump thing there.
The old kick in the heels.
Ah, no wonder they live inside a cave.
Oh god.
There's less wind in here, so they don't get cold anymore, so they can just stand here.
Yes, what is it? Well, that alien I've been talking about on contact. Why are you standing here? Don't you have more important places to be?
I'm Pathfinder Ryder with the Andromeda Initiative. From...
Wonderful. From far away. Do they have magical healing where you're from?
Nothing more advanced than what you have.
Then where you're from is useless to me right now. Stand up there.
Dr. Harim, Lady Ryder can help us with the emergency caches.
Emergency caches?
This is a war zone. Ked attacks are always a risk. Wounded? There's probably a cache of emergency medical supplies nearby. No substitute for real medical attention. You'll survive long enough to reach it.
The problem is the caches are empty right now. It's strange that no one's been out there to replenish supplies.
We gotta pick a monster.
There's no time to waste. I'll help with whatever you need.
Supply crates are stacked by the wall over there.
That's a woman.
Directions to the caches are
with you. Female.
You have a vehicle?
Of course.
Good. Get going.
She doesn't look that hurt, but it's a gamble.
Looks like some. These are the emergency medical supplies the doctor mentioned. We have to get them to the caches. Sam, you're saving the location
Venture.
Data?
Venture!
Of course, Pathfinder.
Venture! Stop floating.
You're not sick. Get off the bed. And plus, I don't think you'd want to be sick with me around.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Because remember! Roses are red, violets are blue. Get well soon, because if you're dead, I can't heal you.
You must be Ryder. Jarl told us what you did for Kirin's team on Havar. I'm Anyik Dozeel, commander of this encampment. You're welcome here as an ally of the Angara.
I appreciate the warm welcome. It's a joke. Did you break the ice? Get it? Warm welcome. Ice.
Ryder? No.
Perhaps.
A lot better than Liam.
I hope you will join our fight against the Ket. We could certainly use the help.
Sounds like
we've
papyrus.
Held the Ket at bay, but have been unable to deal with a decisive blow.
No.
The longer things drag on, the greater our disadvantage.
That's why I came here. To help.
If you want to know where you can make a difference, go to the post that overlooks the valley. Nothing happens on Vold without our lookouts knowing about it. Before you go, is there anything else I can help you with?
That's it for now.
I'll be here if you have any questions.
Millions? I have millions of questions. So yeah, after we take the dogs out, we'll start making dinner. If Papa's not using the freezer again.
You the requisitions officer? I hear you're having supply issues.
Of course
not. I don't know what you've heard, but everything is running fine.
I saw the messages sent to you. What are you hiding?
Keep your voice down. I need to keep this news contained. No one knows the shipments have stopped. If word gets around, we'll have a serious morale drop. I need to investigate this quietly.
You have any leads?
Not much. The supplies make it planetside, but never reach the base. The obvious answer is the Ket. Sabotage is their style. We changed our drop point, but no luck. I can't send someone to investigate without word getting around. I guess there's no avoiding it eventually.
Your people deserve to know what's happening. You should tell them.
With all due respect, I'm the one keeping this camp together. I know what's best for them. I can't sanction an official search, but I also can't stop you from investigating on your own. The nav point for the last drop location is in my personal console. You seem to be adept at decryption, so I'll let you figure out the rest.
Decryption successful, Pathfinder. Updating your nav system with a supply drop point.
Why are you giving me that look? I have to leave his shock collar plugged in for 6 hours.
So what color are we gonna put on the bath one?
Yeah.
We gotta test out that bath thing?
Tomorrow. Okay. When it comes in the mail. Who should we bathe first? The douche or the douche?
Always the hard one first.
I almost called you douche at. You're a boy, so.
Who looks more like a girl?
That one didn't vote over well. Oh, now you're mad at me.
He's like, I wanted more.
I have to see how it sits on your stomach. And plus, you had half a pickle, so suck it up.
He's like, yeah, but I wanted more.
Whoa,
you get sick.
Didn't mean to sneak up on you.
It's the alien. The one that helped out on Havaron. Didn't expect an alien to help. They've mostly tried to kill and enslave us. So that's amazing. You're amazing.
Shut up, Beniska. You're embarrassing.
You shut up. I'm being charming, right?
This is awkward.
And
you're great!
This is a little awkward.
Zen. Pity. This is awkward. No, you're great!
That one missed.
The Angara have been wonderful to us, including yourself. So thank you.
See? We're building bonds here to seek.
So what's out there? Any tips?
As a start, you could join our fight in Hajara, where those red lights are. I hear someone's looking for help.
Or you could just go there and kill some Ket. They're everywhere.
Anything else you need to know? We've been stationed here forever, so we're experts.
Those red lights. You said that's Hajara?
Yes. Hajara
you know,
Station. One of the Dar in the valley.
Out.
It's a small community, mostly scientists. There's people there that might need help if you haven't checked it out already.
How do they live out there?
Why so surprised? We've adapted to this weather.
Those lights are conspicuous. Don't the Ket attack?
We've adapted to that, too. The Ket want to take us alive, so we fight to the death. It seems to deter them.
What's that alien facility on that mountain over there?
That's
my pupils aren't
center.
Black.
We have constant eyes on it.
My pupils aren't black.
It controls Ket operations on the entire planet. There's always ships coming and going.
I came face to face with the prefect there. Meanest, motherless Bissan I ever saw.
Even the Ket seemed afraid. We don't have much intel on her, though.
Do you know
See?
Any remnant sites or ruins?
I think so.
They're darker
Actually,
blue,
I don't
I'm
know.
Confused.
Seek, do you ever read the dailies?
No, you'll tell me if I need to know something.
So where is it?
Tall lights, over on your right somewhere.
I'll let you get back to your work.
Take care.
His
Stay
eyes
safe.
Are brown. His eyes are brown.
Tempest, we're gonna need the
yeah.
Nomad. My
Buzz
position.
Deploying forward station.
Who's cuter?
Buzz.
And my ear just popped. Now I'm hearing
it. Deploying forward station.
In my ear.
Okay,
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
He doesn't know what to do.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
I think he was scared of knocking down the cup. Viper, how much time is left?
The phone.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
1 minute.
You could change to Joe.
Okay,
there.
Sam, what's Vold got for us?
Activity appears to be centered around this large central command post. According to Resistance Intelligence, the base coordinates all Ket military efforts on Vold.
And taking it down will cripple their operations.
In theory, however, given the trouble the Angara Resistance has had infiltrating the base, it will not be a simple task. I recommend a more cautious approach that starts with the investigation of smaller Ket installations.
What about the Angara? The Resistance? What's their status?
Resistance dispatches indicate there is someone in Hajara who needs help. We could visit Tekix, a larger and more established Angara Dar that is nearby.
Sounds good. Thanks, Sam.
Pathfinder, Vold's temperature range is fixed well below freezing, with pockets of even more severe conditions. This necessitates the use of the Nomad. I advise against prolonged exposure to the cold.
Got it. Don't crash the car.
Fuck!
Our scans have detected remnant monoliths, which suggests the presence of a vault.
And that means we might be able to melt this ice cube. Alright, we've got our work cut out for us. Let's get going.
Well, I guess we're gonna end early.
How long was it until it was over?
Less than a minute.
Daisy Dr. Zed!
Kitty.
Thanks, Perfect Venom.
See you in the next episode.
Bye. Bye.